So you're a hiker. You've got your hiking jacket, you've got your hiking backpack, and you've got your hiking boots. But how much thought have you given to your hiking socks? Most of us probably started our hiking journeys in any old pair of socks, just grabbing the thickest pair we could find in our sock drawer. But sooner or later, every hiker comes to realise that a good pair of hiking socks is not a luxury, it's an essential. And we're here to save you the hot spots, blisters, and sore soles that come with experience and give you a shortcut to blissfully comfortable feet, courtesy of Bridgedale. Bridgedale's factory in Newtownards, just outside Belfast in Northern Ireland, has been knitting socks for over 100 years. As such, they know a thing or two about socks. For example, they know that an almost invisible flat toe seam makes for a comfortable sock. They know that moisture management is key, and that moving sweat away from your foot efficiently makes for a drier, more comfortable foot. And most importantly, they know that fit is everything. Bridgedale have also developed loads of technologies to enhance the performance of their socks, such as fusion technology, the unique blend of highest quality natural yarns and microfibers. Their T2 anti-shock cushioning has looped fibres for additional impact protection. They've also developed all manner of fit and fabric systems to create the perfect socks for your feet. So it's simple, right? You just go into your local outdoor shop, grab a pair of Bridgedale socks. They're bound to stock Bridgedale. And if they don't, find another shop and get hiking. Easy as that. Well, not quite. Because you see, and this will probably come as no surprise, Bridgedale make more than one sock. For example, sure, they make their standard hiking sock. What if you want something a bit lighter weight? Well, they do that too. Suppose you're hiking in winter and you want something really thick and warm. Well, yep, Bridgedale have got that covered. And on the flip side, summer hiking in lightweight shoes, yep, Bridgedale can do that too. Bridgedale offer all manner of thicknesses and lengths and cushioning in their range of socks. In fact, if we were to show all the socks that they do, we'd need a bigger tree. But here's a look at just some of their range. Designed using some of the finest yarns available, the ultralight range are Bridgedale's lightest socks. Despite being ultralight in weight, the socks are highly resilient on the trail. Among the ultralight range are these Hike Ultralight T2 Merino Performance socks. These socks have zoned underfoot micro cushioning for all day comfort, while the main body features large areas of mesh venting, allowing your foot and lower leg to breathe and for moisture to evaporate quickly. Designed for warm weather hiking and trekking, Bridgedale's lightweight sock range includes the Hike Lightweight T2 Coolmax Performance, which have been designed for use with lighter footwear and offer underfoot cushioning for comfort but have a light open knit structure for breathability. Bridgedale's midweight range are your typical hiking and trekking socks, designed for use in all conditions other than the real extremes. Their midweight range includes Hike Midweight Merino Performance, which offer a balance of high wicking yarns to manage variations in temperature that can cause your feet to sweat. They offer resilient cushioning throughout the footbed and around the ankle to keep your foot comfortable in varying terrain and in both leather or synthetic footwear. As the name suggests, the heavyweight range are Bridgedale's thickest, most cushioned and insulating socks. Designed to be worn in colder conditions, they've been tested down to minus 25 degrees Celsius. The heavyweight styles, which include the Explorer Heavyweight Merino Comfort, have Terry Loop insulation throughout, providing defence against the cold with high density cushioning that stays resilient for all day shock absorption and comfort. And of course, Bridgedale do much, much more than that. Head over to bridgedale.com and you'll find a smorgasbord of different socks in varying heights, thicknesses, fabrics and materials, and women's specific fit. So, with all that said, here are the three key things I want you to take away from this little chat. Number one, proper hiking socks are essential. They can make or break a hike, trust me on that. Number two, not all hiking socks are the same, so think about what it is you're going to be doing in them. Is it going to be short walks on blisteringly hot summer days? Or will you be travelling a little bit further, maybe one of the overseas caminos? Are you lacing up your boots to head out for the day in the Lake District Fells? Or are you strapping on your crampons to head into the Scottish winter mountains for an adventure? And number three, with all those things considered, Bridgedale socks are a good place to start.